Hello friends, welcome to Rinku's Rasoi. Today I am going to show you how you can make very healthy and tasty makhana chivda. First, in this pan I am going to take 2 tablespoons of ghee. So when you are making makhana chivda, make sure you always fry in the ghee. It will taste very nice. Now the ghee has started to melt. I am going to add 2 balls of makhana. This is 100 grams of makhana. So I am just adding it here. And then roast it on a very slow flame. Roast until you have like nice and crispy makhana. Makhana is also known as lotus root flower. So if you cannot find makhana in your city, you can just search for lotus root flower. This first step, if you want, you can also microwave this and microwave it for 3 minutes at 1 minute interval. So every minute you just take it out, stir one time and then put it again for 1 minute. So you do it for 3 minutes and your makhana will be nicely roasted. But on the pan it will take only 1 or 2 minutes, so I always prefer the pan. So right now I did not add any spices. I am just roasting this makhana in the ghee until it will be nice and crispy. And while you are roasting, make sure to stir continuously so the heat will transfer evenly. So as you can see, the color has changed it to little bit light brown and all the makhana roasted very nice. So now I switch off the flame and I am going to take this makhana into the bowl. And I am going to use the same pan to add all the spices. Now again in this pan, I am going to add 1/2 tablespoon of ghee and little bit oil. Almost like 1/2 teaspoon of oil. And then I am going to add 8 to 10 curry leaves. And 2 green chili. I just split it and cut the green chili and then saute here. Make sure you remove all the moisture from curry leaves and chilies. So just saute for 1 or 2 minutes. It's very important to remove the moisture. Otherwise, if there is a water content left, the makhana chivda will go bad very quickly. So just make sure that you fry this chili and curry leaves very nice in this ghee. So everything is nicely fried. Now I am going to add 1/4 cup of roasted chana dal, 1/4 cup cashew, 1/4 cup golden raisin. If you want, you can also add black raisin. And I am adding 1/4 cup of peanut. Now roast everything again. So now as you can see that cashew and peanut has turned little bit light pink color and the raisin is also puffed up like this. So it's been cooked very nice. So now in this mixture I'm going to add 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder and then mix everything again. Now it's time to add our makhana in it. So the makhana we already roasted and keep it aside. Now I'm going to add it here and then I'm going to add 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper and some salt to taste. I'm using pink Himalaya salt. If you want, you can also use regular salt. Now again, mix everything together. So all the masala will coat the makhana very nice. So just keep stirring and keep mixing. So everything will be nicely mixed. So everything is nicely mixed and as you can see our makhana chivda is ready. I can't wait to taste it. It looks so yummy. So this is a good idea for kids snacks, and as well as it's good for adults also. So let me serve this. So here the makhana chevda is ready. Enjoy this with tea or coffee, or you can just snack on like this. Try this healthy chevda at your home and let me know your outcome. I will see you next time with the new episode of Rinku's Rasoi. Till then, happy cooking!